Finally, on June 25th, 1876, in an attempt to take the land back by force, the U.S. 7th Cavalry planned a surprise attack on the tribes who lived here.
Oh, we hate surprises.
The cavalry was led by General George Armstrong Custer. Native American Indians called him Yellow Hair.
I call him Stairs in a Mirror.
I cannot wait until tomorrow because I get better looking every day.
Whoa!
Man, dismount! We'll make our stand. Here.
General Custer, I'm not sure this is the best place.
Colonel, don't insult my keen military mind. Why, from this bluff, everyone will have an unobstructed view of me.
So, it was here at Little Bighorn that the 7th Cavalry would battle Native American Indians in what would come to be known as Custer's last stand.
I dare anyone to try and sneak up on us here.
Give me a large pecan praline custard.
Dude, make mine a cookie dough deluxe with gummy worm sprinkles.
I want a small double mocha java chip to go.
I don't understand.
It means I don't want to eat it here.
Your words are foreign to me. Are you speaking Sioux?
Mm-hmm, but my name ain't Sioux.
You have any non-fat custards? I'm trying to watch my girlish figure.
That makes one of us.
So how about some custard, mister?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Hey, what's the dealio? We've been standing under this mean old sun doing nothing but getting hot and hungry. Now come with it. Give us some custard.
Listen to me. You're misinformed. There is no custard stand here.
General Custer, the men are ready to make the stand on your order.
Very good. Ah! Why are you still here?
Your name's Custer, right?
Yes.
And you're making a stand here, correct?
Yes, again.
So that would make this a custard stand, right?
Well, I suppose, but...
Solid, bro. I'll take a cookie dough deluxe with gummy worm sprinkles.
Yes, now. Me too.
Get out of here!
It's you! It's really you!
Don't do that! I thought we were under attack.
Easy now, Pepper. Easy. Okay, settle down. Take a deep breath.
It's really you! Oh, you're the best! This is so exciting! Oh, can I have your autograph, please?
I see my reputation precedes me. Well, it's about time someone showed some appreciation for my leadership qualities. And the fellows back at West Point said I would never amount to anything.
Hey, you're not Hagen or Doss!
Who? I smell something. Something horrible. My instincts tell me trouble's nearby. Men, take cover! Okay. The Indians are communicating with each other using smoke signals. I gotta tell you, I do not know what they are burning, but it really smells bad.
Big Fat Baby needs a change.
And steak box! When was the last time that baby had a new diaper?
Do you know when the Indians sold Manhattan for $24 in beads?
1626?
Before that.
Man, retreat!
Oops.
Those dudes really want custard.
This might be a really good time to leave.
We're packing our teepee, people. We're picking up the pace. We're on the land. We're hitting the trail. We're walking, we're walking. We're stepping over cavalry soldiers. We're skedaddling. Please don't touch the sharp, pointy arrows as they whiz past. Thank you.
Not maneuvered by the Indians, Custer and his troops were wiped out in the fateful Battle of Little Bighorn. The only known survivor of Custer's forces was Comanche, a horse.
I'm changing my name to Lucky.